We are back.
We're back.
Day 3 of our 24-day suggestion marathon special. This one is randomized. Last day, I told Mom to pick out a Jew song and pick those, one of those. Today, it's randomized, so I think we both don't know.
Nope.
Are you going to read it, or?
No, I'm just going to give it to you, but make sure that I don't know if you can read it.
It is an artist we have done before. It's NF.
Oh,
you
nice.
Actually enjoyed him. It's called The Search. That's the song. NF, The Search. And it is...
Is that the Christian rapper?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Or is that a stupid thing to say?
No. I mean, he labels himself like that, I'm pretty sure. So it's suggested by Giore Mate. I hope I pronounced it right. It could be Mate. I hope it's Mate. That'd be better. Suggestion is on the screen. If you want to be in the video just like him or her... hit us up on Instagram, follow us, and DM us your suggestion. And maybe one day, we'll be doing yours. Alright, I'll be editing when we come back. We are back with The Search. It is a music video. I can't remember if it is a cinematic thing as well, or if it's for the song is actually that long. But we're just gonna find out. It's been a while for me, this song. Let's go.
Okay.
Oh, it's this one.
Hey Nate, how's life?
I don't know, it's alright. I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry, that's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching. What does that mean, Nate? I've been learning. Grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Well, I brought a few with me. I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues, right? I'm quite nervous. Hating when I lose sight. Life gets blurry and things might hurt me. It's probably gonna be a long journey, but it's worth it though. Cold world out there, kids. Grab your coat. It's been a minute, I know. Now I'm back to Rome. Looking for the antidote to crack the code. Pretty vivid, I admit it. I'm in classic mode. The only pity given to me, but I can't condone. Talking down to me.
Quick little pause, because if I go on too long, I'll probably get blocked.
This is amazing, though.
It's intense, right?
It's intense. I love the lyrics, all the metaphors in it. And it sounds like there's a huge orchestra behind it. I can hear all the violins. I love this. Really, yeah, I do.
And it hasn't even really kicked in yet. Imagine.
It's so bombastic.
Yeah, it's NF is really good with words. A lot of people call him a corny for it, but you gotta... show respect where respect is due. You know what I mean? Credit
corny?
Where credit is due. Corny. Not
why?
Horny.
No, I said corny,
oh, I
not horny.
Said horny.
No.
No, like, this is not my opinion, by the way, but there's a lot of people that say, they say it about Eminem as well. When you try too hard to be, like, lyrical, it becomes corny.
Oh, to me, this is not
corny
at all.
No, exactly.
This is very smart.
Yeah.
Smart use of words.
Let's continue.
I'ma have to crack your nose for cracking jokes. I'm looking for the map, the hope. You see that? They're making a whole lot of changes. Wrote a song about that, you should play it. I get scared when I walk on these stages. I look at the crowd and see so many faces. Yeah, that's when I start to get anxious. That's when my thoughts can be dangerous. That's when I put on my makeup and drown in self-hatred. Forget what I'm saying. Where the beat go? Oh, ain't that something? Drums came in, you ain't see that coming. Hands on my head, can't tell me nothing. Got a taste of the fame, it upon my stomach. I can be critical, never typical. Intricate with every syllable, I'm a criminal. Intimate but never political, pretty visual. Even if you hate it, I make it feel like you're in it though. You call me what you wanna, but never call me forgettable. Leave you deep in thought, I can never swim in the kiddie pool. Waited, I've been thinking the cinematic is beautiful. Man, I don't know if I'm making movies or music videos. Yeah, the sales.
Wow.
Fucking sick, right?
Yeah, it is.
Excuse my language, I forgot. It's he doesn't curse, so maybe I shouldn't curse in this video as well. But it was amazing, right?
It is. It's very artistic too. I can't figure out all the metaphors with the black balloons and everything.
He does that a lot.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's like a thing. I'm not quite sure what it means exactly. The thing with NF music in general is that every time you listen to a song or a song you've already heard before, you start recognizing different stuff.
Yeah.
Because there's so much going on, it's hard to keep track of it in the first listen. So oh. I can't imagine you got everything. I probably don't got everything.
Oh, I'm
still.
Sure I didn't. I'm
right?
sure.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Can rise doesn't mean much though when your health declines. See, we've all got something that we trapped inside that we try to suffocate. You know, hoping it dies, try to hold it underwater, but it always survives. And it comes up out of nowhere like an evil surprise. Then it hovers over you to tell you millions of lies. You don't relate to that. Must not be as crazy as I'm. The point I'm making is the mind is a powerful place, and what you feed it can affect you in a powerful way. It's pretty cool, right? Yeah, but it's not always safe. Just hang with me. This'll only take a moment, okay? Just think about it for a second. If you look at your face every day when you get up and think you'll never be great, you'll never be great. Not because you're not, but the hate will always find a way to cut you up and murder your faith. Come and develop and take a look at the benefits. Nothing to meddle with, I can never be delicate. My even relevant, that depends how you measure it. Take a measurement to back it up and give me the evidence. Pretty evident, dependable can never be tentative. I'm a gentleman, depending on if I think you're genuine. Pretty elegant, but not afraid to tell you to get it. Proper etiquette, I keep it to myself when I celebrate. It's that time again. Better grab your balloons and invite your friends. Seatbelts back on, yeah, strap them in. Look at me, everybody, I'm smiling big. On a road right now that I can't predict. Tell me tone that down, but I can't resist. Y'all know that sound, better raise your fist. The search begins, I'm back, so enjoy the trip.
I do hope we get to see where he's going.
I mean, he's searching for something.
Yeah.
I think the shopping cart and the balloon is like a reoccurring theme. At least the balloons are.
Hmm.
And I recognize the shopping cart as well. It's like a thing.
Okay.
Maybe someone can explain it in the comments.
Loved it.
It's not over yet. There's... Better not go in the water. That shit cold.
So he walked all the way up there just to... Get oh, he's finally there. Now he can get into the whiteies.
All right. I like your interpretation. I wasn't sure. There you have it. The search.
It felt like he was walking through hell, and in the end, he found...
Heaven?
Heaven. The white.
Could be.
The white.
Could be a little biblical
metaphor. Because he is into the biblical stuff. It could be.
Yeah.
I don't know. But I liked it, and I loved the whole orchestra.
It's very intense.
Yeah, it's intense. Yeah.
And the way he's rapping is very intense as well, so it really captures that.
I don't know if people are going to be offended if they say this, but since I am a boomer mom, Eminem was from my... and he does remind me a little bit of him, and that's because it's voice-wise, but also Eminem has a great way of really telling a story.
Yeah.
And I have the same feeling with this NF guy, that he's really telling a story.
He is.
It's more like a spoken word. I love it.
Yeah. There will be people offended by that. I'm sure there are.
I mean, well.
Yeah, you mean in a good way. And I think NF has said in numerous interviews that Eminem was like one of his inspirations as well.
And why could people then be upset?
Because it's just comparing artists always like a touchy subject for people. But regardless, 3, 2, 1.
8.
8. Solid 8.
Yeah.
We'll take that. This was day 3. Again, if you want to, you can suggest it on Instagram. Be sure to check out Mom's channel. Link will be up there, wrong side, behind the video or on top of the video, and also in the description. Go check it out if you have any form of mental illness right now, or you feel anxiety due to... I don't know, it could be school, could be anything. Go check it out. Mom helps you out. She has like a 24 thing as well, 24-day thing. And yeah, we'll see you next time. We'll see you tomorrow.
Bye-bye. Be nice.